Gildan Media presents Your Coach in a Box, affordable, life-changing audio programs.
Gildan Audio presents an unabridged recording of Choose, Chance, Change. You have the power for success and happiness. By Joseph Murphy, Ph.D., D.D. Narrated by Timothy Andres Pabon. Introduction. You have within yourself the power to improve your life. How to do this is no secret. It has been taught, written about, and practiced for millennia. You'll find it in the books of the ancient philosophers, and all the great religions have taught it. It's in the Christian Gospels, the Greek philosophers, the Hebrew Scriptures, the Muslim Quran, the Buddhist Sutras, the Hindu Bhagavad Gita, and the writings of Confucius and Lao Tzu. You will find it in the works of modern psychologists and theologians. All that you achieve, as well as all that you fail to achieve, is the direct result of your own thoughts. Although it seems as though you're the victim of the things that happen to you, the fact is that all your happiness and unhappiness are created within yourself. Your weaknesses and strengths, your integrity and your depravity are yours alone, to be only altered by yourself, never by another. As you think, so you are. As you continue to think, so you remain. Of course, there are some things you cannot change. The movement of planets, the change in seasons, the pull of the oceans and tides, and the rising and setting of the sun. But you can change yourself. You can be transformed by the renewing of your mind. This is the key to a new life. Your mind is like the apps on your computer, which you use to get information, to do work, and to communicate with others. But all the beliefs, impressions, opinions, and ideas that you consciously accept are impressed in your deeper, subconscious mind, which serves, if you will, as the mind's hard drive, its memory. Just as you have the power to add new apps and delete those you don't want anymore, you have the power to change what is in your mind. Begin now by taking overt steps to take in noble patterns of thoughts. Think thoughts of beauty, love, peace, wisdom, and creative ideas. Your subconscious mind, your memory, will respond accordingly, transforming your mentality, your body, and the circumstances surrounding your life. Psychologists and psychiatrists have studied the ways in which our minds work. They find that when thoughts are conveyed to your subconscious mind, impressions are made in the brain cells. When your subconscious mind accepts a thought, it proceeds to immediately put it into effect. For example, if your thought is, "French fries are really good," that thought remains in your subconscious mind. The next time you enter a fast food restaurant, you may ask for an order of fries because French fries are really good. The same concept applies to less discrete thoughts. If your thought is, "I'll never amount to anything," that thought, too, remains in your subconscious mind. It accepts that idea, and it proceeds to immediately put it into effect. Your subconscious mind works by the association of ideas, and it uses every bit of knowledge that you've gathered in your lifetime to bring about its purpose. It draws on the infinite power, energy, and wisdom within you, lining up all the laws of nature to get its way. The result? Your subconscious mind will make every effort to bring about your thought, and thus your thought becomes the truth. This audiobook converts these theories into practical approaches to life, providing a no-nonsense program that will teach you how to stop making yourself bad or wrong. You'll be shown that you can now claim what you want to be. You can now possess what you long to possess and can do what you long to do. You can develop a new mindset that will move down from your conscious mind, whatever app you're using in the moment, to your subconscious mind, where your memory is stored. As you nourish and sustain your reconfigured hard drive, the new memory takes hold and the old memory vanishes. Your limitations will disintegrate and you'll have reinvented a new person, a new you. You'll acquire a new vision, a new image of yourself, a new awareness. It's your deep-seated beliefs, your emotional reactions to events that govern you and control you. Whatever idea or belief is dominant in your subconscious mind takes control of your thoughts, your actions, and reactions. If you believe in failure, you cannot succeed. You could study 18 hours a day and work very hard, but you'll still fail because that's the dominant idea in your mind. And according to your belief, it will be done unto you. It's a science of the mind. You'll learn how to expect the best, to look forward with anticipation to an awesome future, to believe it is possible. With this new image of yourself, you'll experience the joy and thrill of the fulfillment of your dreams. The moment you change your conscious mind and begin to claim the good things of life, friendship, trust, and love, your subconscious mind begins to align with your new thoughts. It doesn't matter what you may have done or not done in the past. It automatically reverses action toward you when you reverse your thoughts, your feelings, and your attitude toward it. It makes no difference how completely wrong you may have been or what mistakes you may have made. Once you have really changed and returned to a constructive, spiritual point of view, the past is forgotten and remembered no more. You are not punished for your mistakes. You learn by them. The messages of this audiobook are universal and are taught in most religions and philosophies. The essence of knowledge is in the law of belief, the law of life. It isn't Catholic, Protestant, Muslim, or Hindu belief. It's pure and simple belief in the universal golden rule. But it's not that simple. Basic concepts must be given shape with specific instructions. In this audiobook, you'll be given a set of guidelines that, if you follow them, will enable you to grow exponentially and truly experience a rewarding and enjoyable life. You will learn 1. How to program your subconscious mind to achieve your goals. 2. How to change negative thinking to positive action. 3. How to maintain happy relations with others. 4. How to overcome fear and worry. 5. How to overcome illness and lack of fitness. And 6. How to achieve success in all your endeavors. Listening to this audiobook will motivate you to change your life for the better, but it won't and it can't accomplish this goal unless you implement its message in your life today, tomorrow, and every day from now on. It isn't easy, but it can be done. A good approach is to listen to this book from start to finish, then listen again to each chapter and begin to apply what you learn in your daily activities. You'll soon experience the changes in your life that you've always wanted. Sure, there will be times when you may regress and things may not come out the way you hoped, but don't give up. That's the time to listen again to appropriate chapters. As you apply the principles of the power of your subconscious mind for teens, keep in mind that whatever your conscious mind assumes and believes to be true, your subconscious mind will accept and bring to pass. Believe in good luck, divine guidance, your own good judgment, and all the blessings of life. It may sound trite, but you are the master of your fate. Remember, you have the capacity to choose. Choose life, choose love, choose health, choose happiness. How this book can work miracles in your life. I've seen miracles happen to people in all walks of life. Miracles will happen to you too when you begin using the awesome power of your subconscious mind. This audiobook is designed to teach you that your habitual thinking and imagery mold, fashion, and create your destiny. For as you think, so you are. Why life seems unfair. Why is one person sad and another person happy? Why is one person light-hearted and prosperous and another person miserable and poor? Why is one person fearful and anxious and another full of faith and confidence? Why does one person have a beautiful, luxurious apartment while another person lives out a meager existence in a basement studio? Why is one person a great success and another a failure? Why is one teacher outstanding and immensely popular, and another mediocre and unpopular? Why is one person a genius in his or her work, while the other person toils ceaselessly without doing or accomplishing anything worthwhile? Why is one person healed of a serious illness and another isn't? Why is it so many good, kind, selfless people suffer from mental or physical ailments? Why is it many immoral and selfish people succeed and prosper and enjoy radiant health? Why is one person happy in his or her romantic relationship and another person unhappy and frustrated? Is there an answer to these questions in the workings of your conscious and subconscious minds? There most certainly is. It is for the express purpose of answering and clarifying the questions I just raised, and many similar questions, that motivated me to write the book that inspired this audiobook. I've tried to explain the great fundamental truths of your mind in the simplest language possible. I believe that it's perfectly possible to explain the basic laws of life and of your mind in ordinary, everyday language. You'll find that the language of this audiobook is that used in your daily life, on the web, and in the magazines and books you read. I urge you to listen to this audiobook carefully and apply its techniques. I'm sure that as you do so, you'll seize a miracle-working power that will lift you up from confusion, sadness, and failure, and solve your difficulties, release you from emotional and physical distress, and place you on the road to freedom, happiness, and peace of mind. This miracle-working power of your subconscious mind can heal you of whatever is bothering you and make you vital and strong. In learning how to use your inner powers, you will open the prison door of fear and enter into a life filled with freedom. Learn to heal yourself. Healing yourself from physical ailments, as well as from unpleasant and debilitating emotions, is one of the amazing abilities that your subconscious powers has.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.